What time is it? I gotta go to work. I'm trying to knock out. I'm really trying to complete this whole chapter. And all honestly, if I go to work, it's 12:51 now, so we'll see.
That should hold them for now. You put up a good fight out there.
Hey, Dad. I'm glad you made it out. Joan's probably looking for us.
No, she isn't. Javi shot her.
What?
Good riddance.
You were negotiating. I heard you. You didn't have to shoot.
Whoa. You mean to tell me you trust this bitch? Nigga, she killed a comrade. She's got to go. She's the reason why your sister Kate is dead. She's got to go. It's full. I can't deal with Gay. Gay's a virgin, bro.
And shooting.
You know what Joan's done. Prescott, Ariana, they're gone because of her. I couldn't trust her to keep her word.
We'll never know now.
Javi's right. Joan had to go. I would have done it too.
That's because you don't mind killing people, do you? Those dead guys, they were your friends.
Gabe, that's not fair.
He's so hard. Don't
walk away from me. When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them. Even if you don't want to.
He's scared. Cut him some slack.
He's scared because you coddled him. He has to learn to deal with his problems. I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen again. Okay?
We made it through alive. Let's just be glad about that.
We need to check the other entrances. Make sure we're safe. Gabe, wanna help me out? Gabriel.
Go help him, Gabe. It's okay.
He doesn't need your permission.
I'll help too.
Okay.
Hey, Clem's with them. It's fine.
It's not that. It's... Let's just... I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus. On whatever.
Let's see if there are any other survivors. It'd be good to know who's still around.
I don't want to think about how many people may have just died. But I guess I'm gonna have to find out eventually. Let's go.
Aww.
Mommy, it's them.
I'm glad Mariana didn't live to see this.
I'm
to
gone.
See what her father's become.
Yeah.
I'm getting ready to go.
See, told y'all.
I've done. She'd be just like that little boy. Scared that the monsters are coming after her next. She would never trust us again. And I wouldn't blame her.
Leave Mariana where she is. In peace. In the past.
How many children became orphans today because of us? How many parents are now childless? Did this to them. That hole is there because of me. This is all my fault.
I'm just as responsible for it as you are.
You weren't behind the wheel, Javi. It's different. I can't leave until I make this right. All of this. Let's fix this as best we can.
Really? I thought you hated this place. All you've tried to do is get out.
These people, They didn't ask for this. Just like we didn't ask to lose Mariana. We couldn't do anything about that. But maybe we can do something about this.
Oh yeah, she sold us out. She deserved to go.
Trip was my best friend, Javi. He died because of you. He didn't deserve this.
You have no one to blame but yourself. Your actions betrayed Trip. And to think of how much he cared about you.
I never thought it would be like this. You have to believe that. Everyone from Prescott is dead. Everyone but me. What's done is done. I don't have to like it. But I can't change it. But you've got a lot of nerve showing up here. After the bullshit you pulled. You're unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable.
After everything Joan's done, the looting, the lies, the blood she spilled, someone had to stop it. I shot her for the good of everyone here. Even you. There was nothing good inside her, and you knew it. So, why did you tell Joan what we were doing?
I was triaging a bad situation. Their doctor is barely functioning. And before you guys fucked it all up, their walls worked. It's not only about me. I can actually save lives here. Not just stitch them up and hope for the best. These people will die without me, Javi.
I know she, well, fucked us over. But she's trying to help them. She's trying to make something right. That's worth forgiving, right? She's trying. That counts.
She's doing a good thing now. But she's got a long way to go before I forgive her.
You're one to talk.
We should try to help. Not everyone here is guilty.
Did you see a little girl out there? She was right behind me.
I'm sorry. I haven't seen any little girls.
First Rufus. Not my baby girl.
She knew Rufus.
He was her husband. Until you shot him in the back. She's one of my people, Eleanor. What's going on with her?
She'll be all right. She's not bitten or anything. She lost her daughter out there.
I'm so sorry.
Poor woman.
Give her some privacy. It's the least we can do.
I want to help you.
Okay. Well...
What the?
We're all fucking dead because of you!
Hey, easy.
You blew a hole in our wall! Got my little girl killed! Richmond was fine until your stupid ass showed up. We're dead fucking meat, David. Might as well take out this asshole while I can.
Fern.
Shut up!
Put it down. You don't want to hurt anyone.
Just like you put it down for Joan.
Stand down. That's an order.
Kate, no!
Fern, this is all because of me. I caused the explosion. I killed your daughter. Please, forgive me. It's my fault. Please.
I am begging you. I hardly have any family left. Please don't take any more away from me.
Shit!
Oh my god!
My god! Dad!
You're welcome, Javi.
That dead guy!
David! What are you doing?
This isn't right!
David! Oh my god! This is unacceptable!
She wasn't gonna shoot!
Believe me, she was. Because I would have.
No! David! Gabe!
I'm sorry. That was an accident.
You were going to kill her.
She was going for her gun.
Look at her.
Gabe, I'm...
She can't even stand up. What the hell is wrong with you?
He was just being safe, Gabe.
That doesn't mean she has to die. That isn't the answer for everything.
Gabe, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you. You know that. Why the hell are you all looking at me that way?
They're scared, David.
Of what? I'm protecting them.
Why are you pointing a gun at us?
So I'm all alone. Fine then. You people are on your own.
Such an asshole.
I've seen that look in his eyes before. You should go after him.
Boy, David, damn murderer. Whole murderer. Well, that was chapter 2. But we flying by this thing fast, man. We already on 3. I ain't had to do much work the whole second chapter 2.
What are you doing?
She just jump already. What the?
Take a step back.
They really gave me an option for that.
You wouldn't want to, you know, slip or something.
Come over here. Or are you afraid of me too? I know the rest of them are, right?
Even if they are, I'm not. I've dealt with scarier than you, brother.
There's no if, Javi. They are. My wife, Javi. My son. They look at me differently.
Maybe you're seeing them differently.
I want to show you something. Stand with me.
I guess I'll trust him.
Why the hell are you smiling?
See that sewer line over there? Perfect placement for a trench. That hill about 100 paces west of it. Sniper's wildest dream come true. I'm a soldier, Javi. I see this landscape like a painter sees a blank canvas. Like how you used to see a baseball diamond. I'm a soldier. This makes sense to me. I was made for this.
Maybe it's crazy. But sometimes crazy things make sense. If only a little.
I'm surprised you understand. A soldier isn't a husband. Or a father. A soldier is a soldier. Nothing else. Nothing. Nothing at all.
Call yourself whatever you want. I still see you as my brother.
That is kind of you to say, Javi. I wish I had your heart sometimes. I want to change, Javi. I always have.
Really? All you ever tried to do was get me to change.
Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?
I wouldn't say it's impossible, but it's definitely a long process to change. There's always a way to... But it's a long process.
You just have to keep looking until you find it.
Looks pretty messy.
For now.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe.
Just gotta live long enough to find out.
Just like with anything else. I did what you asked.
You did. Thanks for that.
So now, will you step back?
Sure.
I found them! They're up here!
They're up here!
Be careful, Javi. I ran into...
was still outside when we checked on the entrances.
There are muertos everywhere. We got her inside just in time. Seriously, I've never seen so many muertos.
This is awkward.
Well, this won't be awkward whatsoever.
Ava, about earlier.
I guess I owe you an explanation about what happened on the stage with Joan and Tripp.
You don't have to say anything to me. Your actions said plenty. I read you loud and clear, but go ahead and say whatever you want.
I saw through her little scheme. I knew she was gonna shoot Tripp instead.
Just be glad the situation was what it was, and that she didn't make me pick between you and your brother.
There's so many. They're pouring in.
You don't know the half of it. The herd has taken over Richmond. The streets are filled with walkers. With that hole in the wall, this city is fucked. We're not safe here. No one is.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have we done?
So what do we do? I don't want to die up here.
None of us do, Gabe.
Stabilize the city. Figure out how to make it safer for everyone.
I saw construction vehicles when we got the armored truck. We can use those to stop the muertos, seal the breach, and save Richmond.
Why can't you just call them walkers?
The motor pool at the water tower. We could use the highway overpass to get to the water tower.
Come on. Let's jump.
What?
Come on. It's an easy jump.
Eyes open, stay aware of your surroundings, all of you. Let's move out. When we found Kate earlier, she hugged you. Why do you think she hugged you? Why was that? Just wondering.
He says she likes me more. I ain't gonna do that, bro.